My name is Mutua Matheka. I am a photographer and Nairobi is my African city. The best time to visit Nairobi? I'd say Nairobi has weather that is kind of warm all through, but in June and July it's extremely cold. My suggestion would be to visit Nairobi in the whole month of April or August or December, because that's when the most interesting events happen. If it's music festivals, they'll be in either of those times. There are most likely to be more events in August, April, and December, and more festivities. That's a tough one. I'd say, if you're a party animal or you like to be in the center of things, pick an Airbnb or a hotel anywhere in Westlands, because Westlands has most of the party places around there. You can go to any club that's there. A lot of food is available and malls, and you know, it's accessible from anywhere in Nairobi easily. Nairobi is a very cosmopolitan city, meaning we have food, we have like most of the world cuisines. So you can basically find almost anything. You can find almost any food that you want to eat. That said, I definitely say try some local food. And when you eat the local food, do eat nyama choma, which is like roast meat, but done, you know, open flame, just local way. Okay, so Nairobi, I'd say it lends itself to fine art. So do visit galleries. There are quite a number of galleries that you can go to, from the Godown, go to Kuona, go to Circle Art, go to Banana Hill, and there's a lot more. But see some art, because, yeah, we have dope art in Nairobi. Nairobi is my African city.